clear of the flag. For your safety, please remain completely seated at all times, keeping your hands on the legs and feet inside the train. For the comfort and courtesy of all on board, there is no eating, drinking, or smoking. This train has been cleared for forward motion into Fantasyland, so sit back and relax as we are all aboard!
Howdy, folks. If you're just joining us, welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. We're headed for Fantasyland and to Main Street, USA. Everybody stay seated. Keep your hands and arms, feet and legs safely inside the train. And as always, keep an eye on your little ones.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we enter the American wilderness, we'll pass by the dusty Denver town tumbleweed.
Look at that.
Keep your eyes on the runaway mine trains of Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. The runaway trains. Now I ask you. Forests of the American wilderness. These woods haven't changed much since the days when settlers started heading west. Nowadays, the rails can carry us safely through the wild. A trip that used to take months can now be made in just a few weeks. There's plenty of deer, antelope, and elk feed along the banks of the river. And naturally, many early settlers decided to put down stakes and live here too. Of course, those early settlers weren't the first to make their home.
Please make sure your feet are inside of the train, guys.
Indians were living, hunting, and trading for centuries before we ever came along. They were the first to tame the wild horses of the American plains, long before our big old iron horses started chugging through these parts.
Hey guys, for your safety, once again, please make sure your feet are completely on the inside of the train, please, and thank you.
Almost out of the woods, folks. We're coming up on the most magical of lands, Fantasyland, a place where any dream can come true. Fly over London with Peter Pan. Set sail on It's a Small World. Take a trip under the sea with the Little Mermaid. Be our guest at an enchanted feast in the Beast's Castle. Or journey into the Seven Dwarfs' Mine, where a million diamonds shine. Whether you're a pixie, a princess, or just an everyday dreamer, always something special about Fantasyland. If you've been riding trains as long as this old timer, you may remember the days when the circus had come to town on the local railway. Well, the circus is here. And it's set up permanent headquarters as the Fantasyland Storybook Circus. This is the place to fly high with Dumbo, or join Goofy on the Barnstormer, a rollicking ride of circus acrobatics and coaster thrills. This station is also your gateway to the rest of Fantasyland and Tomorrowland. Now, please wait until the train has come to a complete stop. Gather your belongings and carry your strollers away from the platform before you start unfolding them. That way we can start loading up for the next leg of our trip. For those of you disembarking, please watch your step. Thanks for traveling with us on the Walt Disney World Railroad. Join us again real soon. If you're staying aboard, our next stop is Main Street Station.
As we approach the Fantasyland Station, please remain completely seated until this train comes to a full and complete stop. Our engineers blow a single whistle and we give you the word all clear. At that point in time, only is it safe for you to stand up and exit this train. So once again, guys, as we approach the relaxation, remain completely seated. I will give you the all clear when it's safe for you to stand up and exit. We have just about a card's length to go, guys. Please remain.